are announcing a partnership between Netflix Live Technologies and Podcast. What Podcast brings to the Recovery Academy is basically an excellent way of getting access to all of the content that you have stored on your hard drive, on your computer back home or at work. It basically enables you to access that directly, so that it becomes a franchise cloud. If you look at the user interface, how does that work? You will have segments like videos, music, documents, everything that you have on your computer organized in this very nice looking user interface running on the Recovery Academy. So now you have access to all of this on your TV or your PC monitor or whatever you are. So if you look at, for instance, pictures here, these are some of the pictures that we have taken here live during the event. They are popping up, as we take pictures with our iPhones, we are stored up to the podcast server, and then distributed to all of the Recovery Candy devices that we have around. You see, it's a little bit slow now because of the Wi-Fi, but that's how it is. And this can be done with videos and with music and with documents, so you can bring up PDF files or Word documents if you are able to edit that, if you have the right application installed on the Recovery Academy. So it basically brings it's a milestone for us to actually show how you can get all of your personalized content onto every screen on the Recovery Academy.
So what's really exciting here is you have your cotton candy really tiny device here hooked into whatever screen you want, a computer, a television set, and you're able to get content over the internet that actually, or over the local network, that actually is living on a PC or potentially on an NAS drive or something else, and to get it in real time, live and securely using your cotton candy powered by Android.